Today we're paddling out from Scorpion Harbor west around Cavern Point, checking out all the little caves and whatever we see. And we're going to go just past Cavern Point to this little spot here where you see me snorkel. It's like a little island off the main island. Then we're going to head back towards Scorpion Anchorage and go past that a little bit to the coolest cave, tunnel, cavern, whatever you want to call it, but super awesome. Then we just head back to Scorpion Harbor.
We have our motor here.
Thanks, little buddy, for coming camping with me.
Well, sorry, I lost control of an oar.
She thought she was going down.
You're welcome.
Buddy's gonna look into the water to see what she sees.
That's about 25 feet deep there. Gorgeous. So the clarity is amazing around the island. This was a tight little cave. I didn't want to go in there without any helmets on. With the ocean raising and lowering, we could have got pinned underneath the ceiling for a minute. Just, it's not worth it to me.
Yes, go to beach. All right. Unpull it. Avalanche.
I'm not freaking out! What's in there?
I forgot to bring dry bags for the kayak. So I made some out of our hammock bags and out of the Mountain House food bags, because they're aluminum foil type pack and with a nice zipper. So I washed those out and so I'm in my dry bags.
Yeah, a dry bag would have been nice for the kayak, a big one.
I didn't have a branch to hang my solar shower on, so I had to use my kayak paddles to MacGyver up a way to hold my solar shower.
Dry bag number two. I need a dry bag for the kayaks tomorrow.
Our towel and granola bars.
You lost that too? My God.
What?
Give me my phone.
It's back here, secured.
Like those were secured?
No, these were sitting right here after our dinner.
Well, you better secure them. Off! GoPro, off.
GoPro, stop recording.
Shop for my dad.
I believe my hairdo is in order.
Signing out, Noku.
Take a chance of trying to go in there.
That's my peppy. Oh, hell. I'm on a beach. Watch out.
Wanted to see if I could swim into that cave, but the current was too strong. I didn't want to get stuck in there.
Exploring this rock. We are probably going to slam into it. Oh, oh, yeah, you're hitting the shallows.
I can't really see the crab.
Oh. Anyway.
But you got water on the lens.
I'm doing it!
So I'm not even recording.
Now you can turn on the rock. You can go through here. We might smash our little bunny. Ooh, it's cold. Woo-hoo-hoo. Left.
I didn't want to take a chance of going through there with no helmets on.
No? Oh, it gets a little treacherous, you're right. Oh shit, the hell was that? Is that a bird? Some type of swimming thing jumped in the ocean? It's either a black bird or a tiny miniature baby seal. Where did it go?
It had to be a bird.
Well, you bird.
He just popped up right there.
Right there, there he is, a not chipping.
Hey, buddy,
you need a life jacket? You just lost it back on the rock.
Same thing.
This is that super rad cave tunnel, but just across the way from Scorpion Cove. This is where Sierra and I snorkeled earlier in the day. Very shallow, only up to like 12 feet deep, but gorgeous snorkeling. there is Scorpion Harbor right there.